Hello there, I'm Ranger Kookie, and I want to show you my update vest request from a handicapper. He wanted to see my gear and how I use my gear and what I use and how I use it. Well, here you go. This is my vest. Basically, it weighs about 100 pounds off of me or more, but when you put it on my shoulder, the weight just disappears. There's flaws and goods about this new system I got. The two fanny packs on the side is my new. There's a belt that goes around my waist, which is the flaw because it digs into my side. So I might have to raise this up a little bit just to get that away from my waist. Then I want to show Handicapper my gear and how I use it now. I try to get rid of the other bag you see in the other videos. Green bag, all the blankets, but I try not to carry a lot of stuff when I go out. So now this is my update, and this is a video for Josh, gear sanctuary guy, for the vest off. We're doing a little vest off, me and Josh, the frog tag gear sanctuary guy. He had a little challenge between me and him, and we'll see who can come up with the best vest. So this is the update of my vest. Is the two fanny packs on the side come down. Look at the fanny packs. All right, now what's in these fanny packs is my comfort, my blankets, and my stuff that I use to keep warm. And the rest of the gear, you just go to the request of the vest to see the gear. Now I'll show the rope technique earlier in the first video for the handicapper. I hope if you have any more questions, let me know. So let's go through this vest. Turn around, let's see what's in the vest, Ranger Kookie. This is like an update on my vest, and I have my hammock over here. I took it out earlier, I never put it back. It only weighs like 3 pounds. Alright, so I got my normal drinking container. I always got my precious in once that's empty. This thing's worthless. But when I do walk around, I always walk around with this and everything on. I do take these off when I'm not using it to camp with. So let's go through it. Let's put you over here so you can see the whole deal. What you think right there? I'm thinking about raising this up some so it won't dig into my sod, but I'm going to show you everything what's in this thing. I put everything on, even my camera, that I'm not going to use today, but I put it on for the weight. So, let's see what we got in this vest. We got one hammock. We got, I'll pull that down. Okay, here's my hammock. Two rope ties for the hammock. And it all goes in its little bag, wherever it's at. There it is. Never just the stuff. Look at me get up some.
There we go.
Alright, that comes and it stuffs into the bag. But I'm gonna take it down and hang it up. And remember, it's 550 cord with loops and knots in it. Then I hang up my hammock. And what I do, I usually do a little loop to make sure that sucker's not gonna pop off of me when I'm in that sucker. So just tie your little hammock up. Now, what is in these two new fanny packs you might want to ask? Well, let's find out what they are. What are they, Ranger Cookie? All right, we got some fleece. I Ranger rolled it so it fit perfect. I have a, since that hammock does not have a mosquito net, I got a mosquito net for that hammock. So if I need a mosquito net, I have that baby. I'm supposed to buy another hammock with a mosquito net so it'd be easy to manage. And I have a waterproof bag with another chamois, really, like two chamois. One's a fake. No, these are a pair of pants, believe it or not. Polyester pants. So when I get around the camp at night, I can just take everything off and just put these on. This is another chamois, and this is a little blanket, a little tiger stripe blanket that keeps me warm at night. All right, let's do a little Ranger roll. I'm gonna put this back in my bag with a Ranger roll. Give me a few seconds. I might edit it, or hey, you can watch me Ranger roll my pants. What you wanna do is take your pants, fold the bottom, I'm sorry, the top, just like that. Now, you wanna overlap your pants. Fold the pants halfway, and fold the other pants halfway, turn it around, and tightly roll the roll. This is what you call a ranger roll. And go like this, and voila, you have a ranger roll. And what I'm trying to do is keep all my material that can get wet in a stuff sack, which is a waterproof sack. Damn, chickens. Why so many of them? Make you want to go crazy while these damn chickens are out here. Then after you stuff your stack, you try to get munches there you can get out of your stuff stack, and then roll your stuff stack as much as you can, get the air as much as you can out, and click. I have to put that in a waterproof bag, which is one of these fanny packs. I might have to take it apart because now. Nope, it fits. So I'm gonna keep that in one of these waterproof bags. Now I got a mosquito net for my hammock, and hoping to upgrade my hammock to with a mosquito net on it. So I have to carry this. It'd be just one hammock with the net on it. Then I got this. Let's check this out. This keeps it tight so it stays tighter wrapped up. This is a air mat. Just open it up. Blows up, self-inflated. Close the cap when you get it inflated. And instant mat to keep yourself warm. See, I can put this on the ground if I wanted to, because this would keep the cold air from getting my back or hitting me and sucking all my life force out of me during the night. So good. And it's, here you go. There's the name for you, Ozark. Outdoors and activity. All you do is open that valve and slowly take out that air and try to keep it tight as possible, because you want the room, because you got to fit everything back in your camping gear. Curious if it holds air or not. Yes, it holds air. Ah. Alright, when you get all the air out, just tighten that valve up, then get your string or whatever you use and try to... Hang on, let me fix this up real quick. I got this Velcro stuff. I don't know if that's better, you know, to wrap this thing up, or a rope. I think this is better because I can wrap this up like this. And if I need this, I can use it for something else. So multiple use is what you want to carry out in the woods. You don't want to carry one thing that's only going to do one chore. You want more than one thing. Multiple use item. All right, so I'll roll that, this thing here. Remember, you want to use items that you can be used multiple times or multiple use. And what I want to do is just keep rolling until I get all of it rolled out. I know what's better, rope or this, so. So what you think, Handicapter? You enjoying the video? Now, everybody's different. I'm not saying do it my way. Just saying, everybody has their style and everybody has their way of doing things. That's what's new on the vest, is two fanny packs with my blankets and my sleepwear. Seen this? This is my tarp. Oh, there's another fanny pack on here. Here is my goggles. Oh, there's my light. I knew I had my light in here. So I got extra light here. Usually I have my extra batteries in here. Flagon, a lighter. Another lighter. This is my hammock I have behind me, my saw, my camera, the gift that I won from you. Oh, I have on there now my food rations. I have 3 to 4 days of food on my vest now. Up here I have some big good stuff, man. Fat lighter. Now, I did a test with my alcohol burner. This gives me 3 burns. You can also use it for, you know, whatever. What's that, Ranger Kookie? Well, let's find out. This just lights fires. I'm gonna put everything back. So I have fat wood, alcohol for my alcohol burner, razors, flammable hand sanitizer. That goes in this pouch. Right here, I have Urban Prepper 34 homemade strike with fat wood around my the thing. Flashlight that I don't need now, and rope for my rubber band crossbow. And the strap for the crossbow, if I need the strap for the crossbow. Put that back in. I think I'm gonna kill myself, all these damn chickens. walking all damn day. All right, saw back. Then we'll put my tarp back. Now over here, I have my food rations. This is where I keep my container for my sweet tea. I didn't bring it, I forgot. That goes around this loop, paracord. Up here, I have my hygienes, another a spoon, toothbrush, and toothpaste, another gel of alcohol, another lighter. Two more lighters. I got like three lighters in this thing. I'm not going out with fire. Even though I don't smoke, it's weird. All right, right here we have toilet paper, trail mix bar. Over here we have my 550 cord. I have some gauze. A compass, which I would never use. But just in case I need it, I got it. And over here, I have some lollipopkin. Some lollipop kid. And some rope. And my alcohol burner for my stove. Now Josh, you got me last time with the the first aid kit. But now, I have a first aid kit. And I got this baby. You have a folding chair. And your bag and your vest. Let's see if I can get this thing going. Yeah, must be strong mare. There you go. You got a chair in your vest, Josh. I paid $3 for this thing. So, Josh, you had me beat with the homemade and the first aid kit. So I got a first aid kit and I got a chair. Oh, let's take a look in the first aid kit real quick. I got band-aids for different size. This had a tweezers. Tweezers. I don't know if I want to use those tweezers to get anything out. All kinds of first aid, Bobo bandage and stuff for those deadly cuts you get in the middle of the woods. All right, Josh, I think I caught up with you. I don't know, I think you still got me beat. There you go. That's my new vest request. Yeah, I'm going ahead and move this up a little bit more. So it might be, I'm gonna be cramming up my butt. There you go. All right, there we go. Josh, Gear Sanctuary, my new vest get up, and the request for the Handicapter. I hope you enjoy this short video of my update of my vest, and I put this belt on and the three extra bags. All right, I'm Ranger Kiki. I'll see you in our next video. I hope this lighten up. I don't know if I covered all the stuff that you require from a handicapper, so just give me a call back down below. All right, see you in the next video.